Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Instagram has introduced a new type of sticker called Add Yours, where people can contribute their own story posts to a shared subject or theme. In this video I'll be showing you how to use the new Instagram Add Your Sticker. Now let's get started. To create and add your sticker of your own, begin creating a new story post. Then tap the sticker icon at the top. Select Add Yours from the menu. Type in a prompt for what you'd like people to add under your sticker. You can also tap the dice below to generate a random prompt. If you can't think of anything yourself, place the sticker wherever you'd like. When you're done, go ahead and share your story post. When people view your story, they can tap Add Yours to contribute their own images. You'll be able to see all the contributions when you tap on the top portion of the sticker to contribute to an Add Your Sticker that someone else has shared. Tap Add Yours at the bottom of the sticker to begin creating a new post with that sticker included. You can snap a new photo or video or upload one from your device. Place the sticker wherever you'd like it to sit on your image. Then go ahead and post your story. When people view your story, they can tap the sticker to add their own. If you tap the top part of the sticker, you can view all of the contributions to this Add Yours sticker. That's all it takes to use the Add Your Sticker on Instagram stories. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, we'd love it if you'd hit the thumbs up button below and subscribe to our channel.